For me and my organization, TrendMiner is actually a very good solution to trend all our tags, the visualization of all our tags, as well as the combination with root cause analysis or a quick way to plot it and share it with other people at my organization. The last main time profit we made was to look at our main pump. So we have our process is continuous, then batch-wise, then continuous again. And at the later part, the continuous is run by, is the bottlenecked by one pump. And we were looking at all the times that pump stood still and why it was not functioning well and why the continuous process had to stop. So from that, we managed to find a lot of issues why the pump was stopped. If the pump doesn't work, our entire continuous process after our reactor stood still, and that can lead to a lot of time waste. So for our process, I think if we lose 1 hour, it will be about 2,000 to 3,000 euros for each hour we lose. We're still looking at multiple other problems that we need to solve. It's an easy, quick plug and play way to visualize all your tags and to start looking and digging at the root causes of everything. So I think it's a very, how do you say it, intuitive program which is quick to understand and to work with.